Hey there, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're going to dive into the process of setting up OpenID, SSO, and other advanced sign-in options. Please note that this specific feature is only available for Softr users that are on our Enterprise plan. First of all, OpenID is an authentication protocol that adds an identity layer to OAuth 2.0, and currently Softr supports Outsetta and Salesforce for OpenID integrations. However, there are going to be more integrations moving forward. Let's dive right in. By going into your Softr app and adding the single sign-on with OpenID, you'll see that we are prompted then to go to our settings and then scroll down to OpenID settings. First, we'll need to copy this callback URL from our OpenID settings. And after we copy this callback URL, we can go into Outsetta. So then what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to settings and integrations inside of Outsetta, click on OAuth, add OAuth client, and then you are going to paste this callback URL and put, for example, say this was a client portal, and you can actually leave the logout redirect URL blank, but we can press add here. And then all of your integration details are going to populate on the bottom like this. And essentially what we can do is just copy these and place them exactly inside of our OpenID settings. So client ID can be pasted right there, and the client secret value from here, and then just paste that in here. And then for this, make sure to provide the right provider URL, which is going to be similar to something like the following, which is yourname.outsetta.com/connect. So all you need to do is grab one of these right here, it'll be the easiest. And then I'm just gonna paste this within here and just get rid of the end of that URL. And then once we press save, we should be good to go. And we can set this sign in to do very similar things to other ones where we can change the paste after sign in. So for example, we can change it to any of the different pages here. So let's test the integration by having it set to clients, and then we can publish this and go within here. And as you can see, we essentially can log in here by clicking on sign in with OpenID. And then what you would do is in Outsetta, test this out with login information from a specific user. And then what you would do is you would use any of the emails that you have set up in Outsetta from any of the users that you have with their password to test logging in and out of your Softr app using it. And as mentioned at the beginning of this video, Outsetta is not the only option here. There are many other applications that we're going to be rolling out, and Salesforce also has another integration too that will make this OpenID login block even more usable for all of the different purposes and integrations that you have in your workflow and needs. If you like this video, make sure to smash the like button and also check out the rest of our content here on Softr's YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.